Let's do a little spring closet purge. There are three ways to get rid of things. If you haven't worn it in a year, you gotta get rid of it. If you don't have an outfit for that top, you gotta get rid of it. If you have duplicates of the same thing, you've gotta get rid of it.